गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू कंप्यूटर क्लास. सो लास्ट वीक वी ऑलरेडी फिनिश लेसन 6. ओके, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, दैट इज लेसन 7, मोर ऑन वर्ड पैड. इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी सम टूल्स, इंपॉर्टेंट टूल्स available in WordPad. Okay, formatting toolbar. In this chapter, we are going to study formatting toolbar. Okay, last chapter, we studied about different parts of WordPad window and important options, important keys on keyboard. Okay, and different functions, different uses of different parts. Let's see, for example, title bar displays name of the program. Okay, menu bar displays a list of options, and toolbar displays different icons available in WordPad, and text area, work area is to type text. Okay, what is cursor? Okay, all these things we have learned from last chapter, and in this chapter we are going to study some important tools available in MS Word. Okay, see, all these tools are present in formatting toolbar. So what is the use of formatting toolbar? Formatting toolbar helps us to make our document attractive. Okay, we can change writing styles, we can change size of the letters, we can change thickness of the letters. Okay, and we can change the color of the words. Okay, so thus today we are going to study different options available under formatting toolbar. Are you ready? Good. So children, see, already you all are familiar with this window. This is WordPad window, and WordPad window consists of title bar, and below title bar you can see menu bar, below menu bar you can see toolbar. Toolbar contain different tools available in MS Word. Sorry, tools available in WordPad. And below toolbar, you can see a white color area. This is called work area. And there you can type. Type your document. Okay. And small blinking line on the top of the windows. You can see a blinking line on the work area, and this is called cursor. Okay, we can press enter key to move the cursor to the next line. Okay, and see, in the toolbar you can see a set of tools. Okay, and first I'm going to show you the font option. Okay, see, this is font option. Can you see this? This is called font. This is called font. Okay, F-O-N-T, font. Font is used to change the writing style. You can see Calibri, C-A-L-I-B-R-I, Calibri. Calibri is a type of font. Font means what? Writing style. Okay, different people are having different handwriting, right? Similarly, we can also change the writing style in MS Word using font. Font means what? Writing style. Font means writing style. WordPad provide hundreds of fonts. Okay, different writing styles are available in WordPad. So how can we select a font? For selecting the font, we have to click on the down arrow. See here, see, near Calibri you can see a down arrow. Okay, and here from, you can click here and select the word Black Adder ITC. Okay, name of the font is Black Adder. Let us see who. How it will appear on the screen. Okay, this is black, black adder. Black adder ITC phone. See, this sentence is written using the phone Blackadder ITC. Blackadder ITC എന്ന് പറയുന്ന ഒരു ഫോണ്ടാണ് ഫസ്റ്റ് ലൈൻ എഴുതാൻ നമ്മൾ ചൂസ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കുന്നത്. സെക്കൻഡ് ലൈൻ ഐ എം ഗോയിങ് ടു ചൂസ് കോമിക് സാൻസ് എം എസ്. Comic Sans MS. This is Comic Sans MS. See, this is another phone. This is another phone. And again, we can choose Calibri. Calibri is the default phone available in WordPad. നമ്മള് വേർഡ് പാഡ് ഓപ്പൺ ചെയ്താൽ ഡീഫോൾട്ട് ആയിട്ട് അവര് പ്രൊവൈഡ് ചെയ്യണ ഫോണ്ട് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് കാലിബ്രി ആണ്. ഓക്കെ, ദിസ് ഇസ് കാലിബ്രി. ഓക്കെ, സോ ഡിഫറെന്റ് ലൈൻസ് ആർ റിട്ടൺ യൂസിംഗ് ഡിഫറെന്റ് ഫോൺസ്. ഓക്കെ, ഫസ്റ്റ് ലൈൻ ഇസ് റിട്ടൺ യൂസിംഗ് ബ്ലാക്ക് ആഡർ ഐ ടി സി, സെക്കൻഡ് ഫോൺ ഇസ് റിട്ടൺ യൂസിംഗ് കോമിക് സാൻസ് എം എസ്, ആൻഡ് തേർഡ് ലൈൻ യൂസ് or third line is written using Calibri. Okay, these are the names of phone. Okay, Calibri is an example of phone. Calibri is an example of phone. The Comic Sans MS is another phone. Comic Sans MS is another phone, and Blackadder ITZ is another type of phone. Okay, so phone means different writing styles. Phone means different writing styles. Okay, we can choose different fonts from this font option. Okay, using font we can choose different fonts from font option. Okay, so font is a font means what? Font means different writing style. ഓക്കെ, നമുക്ക് ഇഷ്ടമുള്ള റൈറ്റിംഗ് സ്റ്റൈൽ നമുക്ക് നമ്മുടെ ഡോക്യുമെന്റിൽ ചൂസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റും. ആൻഡ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഈസ് ഫോൺ സൈസ്. നിയർ ഫോൺ യു ക്യാൻ സീ ഫോൺ സൈസ്. ഫോൺ സൈസ് സീ, ദിസ് ഇസ് സീ, ക്യാൻ യു സീ 48? നൗ ദ സൈസ് ഓഫ് ദ ഫോൺ ഈസ് 48. ഓക്കെ, ആൻഡ് ദിസ് ഇസ് കോൾഡ് വാട്ട്? ദിസ് ഇസ് കോൾഡ് ഫോൺ സൈസ്. ഫോൺ സൈസ്, ഓക്കെ, this is called phone size. So you have to know the name of the icons. Okay, see, in the examination sometimes you can expect questions identify the tool. ingana questions undayikku identify the tool nu parnitta appo ingenta pictures koduthaynga you should identify the tool. appo 40 ingana oru idu kanda the phone size aanu allengi font inde koduthaynga font aanu allengi bold italic underline. So you must know the name of the tool. Okay, so you have to practice. Those who are having computer should practice all these tools. Okay, and this is phone size. Phone size tool is used to change the size of the letters. See, if we are writing in the notebook, after writing, if you want to change the size, we have to rub the entire thing, and again we have to write in bigger phone size. But instead of that, in WordPad we can change the size of the letters. For changing the size of the letters, what we have to do? We have to select the sentence. Select the sentence first. How can we select? Highlight, select, all are same. Okay, highlighting means selecting the text. Okay, how can we select the text? First we have to click on first we have to keep the mouse pointer. Okay, keep the mouse pointer near the line and just press the left mouse button, okay, to select the sentence. See, I have selected the first line. After that, you can click on this font size. A list of font size will be displayed, and from here you can choose the font size. From here, now I have chosen 72. The size of the letter, size of the sentence letter is 72 here. But instead of that, if you want to make if you want to increase the size again, you can use grow font option. Near that font size option, you can see a grow font option here. You keep on clicking on it to increase the size of the letters. Okay, kando appo etra valudai page oru page il mottham otta sentence aayi. So and if you want to reduce the size, we can use shrink font option. Okay, near font size option, you can see grow font option and shrink font option. These two options are used to increase and decrease the size of the letters. Increase and decrease the size of the letters. When we click this down arrow, shrink font option, the size of the letters get reduced. Okay, so ingane ettum cherthu venengil aaka. Again, if you want to increase the size. Okay, so font size option is used to increase and reduce the size of the letters. Font size option is used to increase and reduce the size of the letters. Clear? So today we have studied two options. First one is font option, second one is font size option, and third, grow font option and shrink font option. Grow font and shrink font. See, this is grow font option. This is grow font option, and next one is shrink font option. See, one icon has an up arrow, and next icon has a down arrow. Okay, up arrow is used to A and up arrow is used to increase the size of the letters, and A and down arrow is used to decrease the size of the letters. Okay, these are the options available in a WordPad to increase and decrease the size of the letters. Okay, font size is used to select the size, and grow font and shrink font options are used to increase and decrease the size of the letters. Okay, so what is a font? Font is the writing style. What is font? Font is the writing style, and font size is used to change the size of the letters. And also we can use grow font and the shrink font options to increase and reduce the size of the letters. നമ്മളുടെ ലെറ്റേഴ്സിന്റെ സൈസ് ഇൻക്രീസ് ചെയ്യുക ഡിക്രീസ് ചെയ്യുക ചെയ്യണമെങ്കിൽ നമുക്ക് എന്ത് യൂസ് ചെയ്യാം? ദിസ് ഗ്രോ ഫോണ്ട് ആൻഡ് ഷ്രിങ്ക് ഫോണ്ട് ഓപ്ഷൻ വി ക്യാൻ യൂസ്. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഇസ് ടെക്സ്റ്റ് കളർ ഓപ്ഷൻ. സി, ഇഫ് ഐ വോണ്ട് ടു ചേഞ്ച് ദ കളർ ഓഫ് ദ ടെക്സ്റ്റ്, ഐ ക്യാൻ യൂസ് ടെക്സ്റ്റ് കളർ ഓപ്ഷൻ. ഓക്കെ, ടെക്സ്റ്റ് കളർ ഓപ്ഷൻ. ഇഫ് ഐ വോണ്ട് ടു മേക്ക് ഇറ്റ് റെഡ് ഇൻ കളർ, ഐ ക്യാൻ ചൂസ് റെഡ് കളർ ഫ്രം ടെക്സ്റ്റ് കളർ ഓപ്ഷൻ. ക്യാൻ യു സി ടെക്സ്റ്റ് കളർ ഓപ്ഷൻ ഹിയർ? See, this is text color option. This is text color option. This is text color option, and this is used to this is text color option. Text color option. This tool is used to change the color of the letters. So font is used to change the writing style, and font size is used to change the size of the letters. Okay, and text color option is used to change the color of the letters. Clear? So if we want to change the color of the text, first we have to select the line, and then we have to click on text color option. A dialog box appear or color palette appear. From there you can choose the desired color. See, if you want purple, you can select purple, or if you want yellow color, you can choose yellow color. If you want to choose red color or green color, you can choose green color. So we can change the color of the text using font color or text color option. Okay, so only this much for today. Thank you so much. Bye.